Hi, my name is Diane Lavoie. I'm a research scientist at the Maurice Lamontagne Institute in Mont-Joli, Quebec. My work consists in developing a 3D, three-dimensional numerical model to reproduce the environmental conditions in the estuary and Gulf of St. Lawrence, as well as on the Scotian Shelf. Both the physical variables, such as the temperature, salinity, and circulation, as the biogeochemical variables, such as the phytoplanktonic production, dissolved oxygen concentration, and pH. These variables are used to define the habitat of the many species that live in the system. Here we face a very dynamic and complex system, so the model can also be used to understand and synthesize spatially and temporally the data that are collected in the field. Also, using different climate change scenarios, we can predict the future condition in these ecosystems. This work is important because these changes will have an impact on the health, the productivity, and the distribution of many fish and crustacean species that are currently the target of commercial fisheries.